Abolfazl Anvari was born on the 9th of February 1938 and died on the 14th of February 2018. He was a retired Iranian heavyweight freestyle wrestler. He won bronze medals at the 1966 and 1969 World Championships and at the 1970 Asian Games. He placed fourth at the 1967 World Championships and sixth at the 1968 Summer Olympics.